Yeah. Yeah. But look though. Money in the bank is tomorrow night. And if y'all want Jay Uso to be the new Mr. Money in the Bank, let me hear you say, I gotta tell you, honestly, I kind of like that. You just asked everybody if they want to see you be Mr. Money in the Bank. Let me hear you say yeet. Yeet. That doesn't take a rocket scientist to look around, listen, and think to myself, I don't know, something tells me maybe you might be the odds-on favorite. And that's kind of crazy to me, because just a year ago, walking into this match, I was the odds-on favorite. And I just started thinking to myself, you know what? I got all the respect in the world for you, and I'll tell you why. Because here you were, part of this goofy bloodline family. You break apart, you do your own thing. Trust me, Uso. As much as you used to hear it, yeet, tomorrow night, you're going to hear all of Toronto saying, yeah. Yeah!
Location. Why don't you tell the world what the newest Prime flavor tastes like? And Jay, you and me, man, we got a lot in common.
Thank you.
Chico, chico, chico. You're all talking about. Oh, my dream is win the morning divine. But, chicos, dreams don't win matches. Especially a dangerous match like money in the bank. And guess what?
Better for New Canada being part of the Commonwealth. No, Paul's not here, but his family are always with me. Speaking of Paul, here's a fair warning to all you guys in the ring. The violence inflicted upon Punk, that is exactly what's going to happen to each and every one of you if you get in my way tomorrow. In fact, let's meet my competition. El Idiot. Chad, I just feel bad for you. Melo, you got a bright future, but you are not him. You're looking up at him. L.A. Knight. That's not the word you're going to need tomorrow. It's gonna be no. And you. How the hell did you get across the border anyway? Yeah!
So what does it take to not only win the ladder match, but turn it into a tank?
Well, the money.